Welcome to Ratsusila Holistic. Today we are going to do an episode on Wulu. Wulu is also called as Calabash and it is also a giver of life according to Feng Shui. I will show you Wulu. These are wooden Wulus, dried wooden Wulus. And this is made of sunstone and this Wulu is made of jade. These Wulus you can hang in your room. These Wulus you can wear it as a pendant. And this is a Wulu made of calcite. This can be kept in your drawer for attracting money. And these Wulus you are seeing here, they have lot of trigrams and paintings on it. It can be placed in your bedroom or your office table to ward off negativity and bring in good luck. But usually, calabash is a tool which is mainly used for health problems, for good health and all. In olden days, what they used to do, they used to remove the calabash into two pieces and keep the medicine inside, close it, and whenever after 2-3 hours they used to again open it and take the medicine. They used to feel that keeping medicine inside calabash and taking it will improve the power of medicine. So nowadays we can't do that, but what we can do, because calabash is a wonderful tool for health, if somebody is chronically ill or ill from many days, you have to hang 3 Wulus beside their bed. If not any critical illness for a particular person, for general health of the family, you can hang Wulu on both sides of the bed so that health problems does not arise. Not only that, you can take a Wulu like this and with red ink, you can write over it like this, round, 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 whatever wish you have. Not only health related wish, what all wish you have, you can write it and keep it in your east. Then what all you have written, that wish will slowly get fulfilled. After that you can take the Wulu and throw it away in water. And another wish you have, you can once again write it with red ink and keep it again in the west. Wulu can in the eastern side. Wulu should always be kept in the east for getting more power. You can keep Wulu in your medicine box so that the power of medicine increases. As soon as you enter your home, on the right side, if you hang 3 Wulus, it will be a protection for your family from all diseases and give you good health. According to Flying Star Feng Shui, every month, the sickness star, there are 9 stars in the Flying Star Feng Shui. One among them is the number 2 star, which is called the sickness or illness star. It travels to all the parts, one direction in a month, another direction in a month. If wherever the sickness star goes, in which grid of your home sickness star is coming, there you hang a Wulu, it will stop health problems in your family. Not only that, in the Bagua of your home, you will have the health area. That health area, you keep a Wulu, you will get to good health. But some people will be there, they don't know their date of birth. If date of birth is not known, then Flying Star can also not be calculated, then Bagua can also not be calculated. In such circumstances, what you do? For you also, I am going to tell you a solution. How many people are in your home? So many Wulus you take and hang it in the east of your center home hall. So that what will happen? All the person in the home will be healthy. So if you like this tip, please kindly share, like and subscribe our channel.